Hello guys, welcome to part 6 of the Forza Horizon 4 gameplay. Now today, well... So, I hope you guys are having a good day so far. And if you have clicked on this video, I hope you enjoy this. This is part 6 of Forza Horizon 4 gameplay. I am here doing my thing, playing the game, and trying my best to do as much as I can in the series. Because obviously I want to get rich on it. I want to get maybe more than one property. Because I've seen a few properties knocking around the map lately. So I thought, hey, you know, I mean, I saw one. Because I looked on the internet, I said, I'll search how many properties are in Forza in this game, Forza Horizon 4. And there's quite a few. So hopefully I can buy more than just one. I mean, it's cool that I've got a free one, but I wanted to buy one, a brand new one, and like, yeah. So I'm going to save up my money. I might not. I might just buy some car. I might buy the cars first, because it's a free house, isn't it? So, right, we're going to go drive the Ferrari, because... fancy driving the Ferrari around. I mean, the Corvette is sick, don't get me wrong, but the Ferrari, it's a Ferrari, isn't it? I've got 60,000, so I'm going to save up that for my next purchase on a car, maybe. So yeah, let's go. That happened. Here we go. So glad it's spring. I mean, I can't believe like that happened last video. I was like, why would you like change it just as a come off the test? Like, well, that happened as well. Right, I'm going to get in the Corvette now. I mean, I'll do like the Ferrari, but I'm going to get in the Corvette. Chevrolet Corvette Z06. Wait, what's that one? The Audi Quattro. Oh, an Audi. It's an Audi, but I don't think it's the Audi Quattro. So, yeah. My mistake. But I don't know what it is. Speed zone,
right,
let's go.
There's a speed zone. Redliner out the other end. I'm tracking your average on my laptop. Go, go, go!
Go as fast as I can, mate. Oh, sliding away. Got 10 grand for that. Nice. Chevrolet Corvette is nice. I love the Chevrolet Corvette. $160. Oh, I love going at the speed in this. It sounds really cool. Let's go for another speed zone, shall we? Corner, there we go. I'm doing well. Whoa, that guy got ghosted. I went straight through. Two star, 1-3! 1-3 on the other one as well. 15,000 credits for that. I just like driving this thing, it sounds really cool. I love it. Sorry about that, mate. change camera off. Then you're longer. Oh, there's a guy in a Ford GT there. Goes with the other, he's like, nope, nope, not going near him. He's in a Corvette and having a horror. Sounds really nice as well. I do like the car a lot. So let's go do, I think we should go do an event. On the motorway, shall we, guys? Go really fast for this thing. That good, I couldn't really do that bad. Right, I'm just gonna make sure which road I'm going on.
People are coming up to me asking whether or not you've hacked the speed zone data. Should have seen their faces when I told them your scores were real. Fancy proving them wrong again?
One sec, dude. I'm just looking at where I need to go. Something tells me I need to go that way. Let's go this way. Let's go on the motorway. Yeah, this is the same. I need to do something before we go. Alright, let's go.
Someone just called me, said there's a classic car abandoned in a barn near here.
So I'm pausing and keep going.
Weird, right? Does this kind of thing happen often at Horizon?
It might do. I don't know. Let's keep going, shall we? There's a field, and this was something, it's like a water tower. Right, I'm going to drive the Ferrari. It's got more acceleration. This thing is good. I love the Corvette, but I want to drive my Ferrari for this test. For testing out the Ferrari, because I didn't really test it last time in part 5. So we're going to do it today. We're going to test out the Ferrari. This is a good car. I do like the Ferrari as well. Idiot, man, don't hit me. Oh, it's a hit him, but he didn't blame me on anything. Oh, Original Sounds are sick and in this game, I must admit. Racing truck here. I might change to my Lamborghini because he's in a racing truck and I'm gonna get my race. Well, it's a race car, but it's a Lamborghini. I need to test out that. I'm gonna test out this first, guys. I know it's a stock car, but we're gonna test it out because it's a 911 GT2. It's the older one. Compared to the Ferrari and the Chevrolet, it's a bit slow, but I do like it. It's still a Porsche, though. It's still legend. It's a legend. It's a legend. It's cruising like it. I'll just get a pick for this car because I want a pick. There we go. There we go. And wheel spin. Let's get a wheel spin. Yes, instant wheel spin. That's what I like to see. Let's get something good, shall we? Well, it's a nice picture, though. The Porsche. It is cool. And it is a Porsche. You can't go wrong. You can't go wrong with the Porsche. Let's get a wheel spin. Yeah. What do I get? A skirt? Oh, and I got another one. I got another wheel spin. Can I get something else apart from clothing, please? I'll take that. A Morris Minor 1958. Oh, I saw an F12 TDF. I'd like that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, question mark. No, I don't want another. Oh, I'll take it. I didn't want some peach boots. God, I didn't want any peach boots. I don't really want any peach boots. Alright, wheel spin's done. This car is really cool. Shall I drive something? Shall I drive that Volkswagen? Or the Beetle? Shall we drive the Beetle? The old Beetle? I'm gonna test out the old Beetle. This one. I'm gonna test out the old Beetle. I know it's gonna be so slow because I haven't upgraded it, but it's gonna be funny to drive. Look at this thing. Even flame. Right, we're gonna grade it. We're gonna make this the fastest Beetle ever. So we're gonna go to, well, the fastest I can make it. But we're gonna make it super quick. I wanna make it really quick. I like Beetles as they are, and I think they're cool when they're slow and stuff because they're just old cars. But man, imagine me upgrading this, it'd be like just 220 or something. And the acceleration would be mad. Alright, let's go to upgrade. Yeah, custom upgrade. Let's go upgrade this thing then. Let's make it faster. Why not? It's a Beetle. Oh, look at all the options for all the engine swaps. It's pretty neat. Should we make it all-wheel drive? No. Let's upgrade the. You know what? Because it seems like it's going to be a bit expensive. I've only got 85,000, don't forget. So I'm going to go ahead and see if there's any new tunes or
the mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy.
All right, shall we go for one that wheelie? Oh, no. We need a top rated one. We don't want a wheelie. The perfect bug question mark? No, it's not, because it's, I want something that to, oh, 247 miles per hour bug. Let's get it. let's get the 247 miles per hour bug. If I don't have enough money, I'll just be a bit sad. But like, oh. Yeah, oh no, nah, that's a shame. That's a shame. Right, let's go look at our new cars then. Let's go look at some old cars, because I'll get some more money. I just need to do some events. Which I will, don't worry. Eventually. We got that. That was pretty cool. I mean, it's an old car, but it looks cool. I got that, didn't I? A Miner. Whatever it's called. The Hurricane's still new. I haven't used it yet. But I knew I had it. Oh, yeah, them two. The SVT Cobra, 1993. You know, it's pretty cool. Ferrari, yeah. Alright, so we're going to drive the current Golf, the B-Class Volkswagen Scirocco R. Because it looks nice. It's a newer Golf, isn't it? So, oh, you can't explode the hood. You can't pop up the bonnet or the boot or the trunk, whatever you're from, you want to call it. Right, let's upgrade this thing. Should have enough for when this is fully upgraded. Where's Scirocco R? Upgrade the turbo, upgrade the intercooler, upgrade the ignition, upgrade. Oh, that's race wheel and oiling. Flywheel. Upgrading everything up in here. Race brakes. Lowered suspension. Anti-roll bars. Anti-roll bars. Make it more lightweight. We'll have enough of this though. I'm gonna have to do an event, guys. I'm a bit. I don't think I really want to spend any more money until I've got a bit more money. So let's use the KTM. Nah, I'm joking. Let's use the. See, I got that as well. That's pretty cool. Let's just use the Ferrari Chevrolet Aston. Let's use the Aston Martin because it's spring and I can actually use it now. It's been in the snow all the time. That was annoying. That was just annoying. I thought that was. It was just everywhere. It was just going everywhere. Oh, I should drive better in spring. Oh, this is that where that bomb find is. Should I go look for it, guys? You need to kill? I don't know. Oh, there was a tree. Oh well. Come on, Aston Martin, you can off-road. Off-road better than you can on-road. I think this is it, I just saw it, like, I think. Because you have to look for the things that look like a tin can.
You actually found it. It's actually there. Wow, okay. Be right down.
Come on then. Come find this barn find with me. Oh! XJ220.
Oh, it's a Jag. XJ, I think. What's that stuff on the front end? Either this bloke hit a hay bale or he tried to keep chickens in it. Help me get it out of here.
That's a nice car. I like that. I like that a lot.
I'll get it back to the garage. See if I can fix it up.
Go do an event, shall we? Because I needed a bit more money. I mean, I'm just driving around at the minute, so I think it's best if we do some events, maybe just two or three. Right, so shall we fast travel to the house? Yep, let's fast travel to the house. It's going to cost me 10k, 10 grand, 10,000 credits. So let's go there. 9.7 plus. Bin man, I'm a bin man. Alright. Through the wall. Through the tree. Through the fence. That's better. I do love the Aston Martin in Horizon Gate Forza edition as well. So quick. I don't think the steering wheel is like the best for like driving stuff. I wouldn't like drive with the steering wheel like this, but I think it looks cool. Yeah, the exhaust vents on the side as well. That's two of them. Let's do this race, shall we? Track Toys, Extreme Track Toys, sorry. The Aston Martin Falcon, Forza Edition. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this race, shall we? Yeah. Let's go. Some nice cars on the line. The last of my they have all tradition over there, I can see. I'm going to restart the event. No, I'm actually going to quit the event because I'm going to use a different car. I don't like this. It's alright, but it's just the grip isn't there. Like it's got mad grip, but like it doesn't seem to be doing what I want it to do. So I'm going to go back to where the location of the race is. Shouldn't be too long anyway. I'm going to try again with a different car. Maybe the Corvette. do love the Aston Martin. But we're going to trade it for a car. Let's try again, shall we? Let's try again with a different car. The Ferrari? The Aventador? Oh, I don't know. Choices are choices. Let's go with the Corvette. I like the Corvette. So we're going to race with the Corvette. Modern muscle cars. Corvette. Z06. Let's go. Alright, let's go. That's how you pass the competition. In style. You know, same thing again, but I think last time. Last race, when I used the Aston Martin, I went through all the punches. No, go away, Z06, I need your last car. Stop getting punched. You're yellow, I'm a white, Z06. But I'm the one who's beating you today. I'm beating you, yellow, Z06. I'm coming first. You're coming second. It's okay if you come second, you're Z06. But I'm the best at this. I'm the best looking one anyway. Nah, I'm joking. I like the yellow one. But it's not me. Alright, let's win this. In style. Yeah, that looks sick. I bet it did a donut light at the end, but it didn't like shit. See, there he is looking, then there's the Dodge. Challenging. Pretty cool. Pretty cool, guys. Pretty cool. 84k. So I almost got my money back from just one event. 3,994. Ooh, nearly. Total influence 288,000. Well, guys, I hope you've enjoyed episode 6 of Forza Horizon 4. If you did, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more episodes. And I'll see you all in the next one.